Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play The Loop from PhilFromFrance, requested by Quentin. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. The Loop is a puzzle with three rooms with a custom style and colour fizzlers. Difficulty is medium. Colour fizzlers are all normal fizzlers. Okay. Laser collision with the player disabled. You can have extra cube at the exit. There are auto saves. Thanks to Quentin for playtesting and hammer support. Music is from The Binding of Isaac. Great. Nice large elevator. Interesting. Another door, exit, sphere for the exit. Okay. What did that open? What did that change? Okay, so I need to do this. There we go. Okay. So that's the first one. All right. Number two. So it's turning the field off. One turns green off. One turns that second one off. But obviously as I go through here, I need to turn this one off first. Okay, so this is like one of those... I've actually had one of these puzzles. Kind of like a fizzler kind of progression kind of puzzle sort of thing. For lack of a better term. Messed that up. I need to bring the cube back. Let's respawn the cube. Oh, I didn't see the cube through. What am I doing? You get when you rush through mat apps, that's what you get when you rush through mat apps. Then I'll do this. Oh. No, hold on. Did I need to do that, or did I want to leave this here? I wanted to leave this here. My goodness. That's what happens when you get overconfident on a map. Yeah, that's it. Then we change it there. Then we go through here, change the portal again. Then we'll bring this through. There we go. Right. Numero trois. Receivers on. That's pretty cool. I like that what you've done with the signage there. Okay. Oh, you don't. I need to like line these up. Kinda. But that turns that off. Oh, I need that for the last bit. Huh. Alright, well. That makes perfect sense now then. Takes me back to here. Oh, wait a second. Do I need the... Yes, and then I can do this. Wait for it to come through. Visuals. It's kind of like a bit of a, I feel like it's a bit of a mix between like a Portal 1 and Portal 2 style. So yeah, good luck on that. Chamber wise and puzzle wise, I'd probably say that they're easy. I wouldn't say they're medium. But I like the whole kind of working your way around in like a circle and then bringing that first element back through the final chamber like that. to get to the exit. So, good job. Thanks very much for suggesting, Quentin. Thanks very much for the request. And, good stuff. Well done. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match I'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.